Hey, have you been wanting to go solar maybe? Tax refund, that might help get you there. Homeowners here in San Antonio are definitely saving a bundle. And with spring here, you know what's next, because summer is right around the corner, and that means those temperatures are going to be going up, and so might your electric bill. But Dan Moran is here with South Texas Solar Systems to tell us everything we need to know about solar and talk about.
That's right.
I just got my electric bill. Mm-hmm. It's like, okay, it's not bad, but I know in 3 months it's going to be, you know, sky high, and this is going to save on that,
coming.
Right?
Yeah, you're going to save just about between 70 to 90% on your electric bill. But, you know, the most important thing that you are going to save with going with South Texas Solar Systems, what we're trying to build is customer relations. Also, our prices are very proper. And then being local, we're 100% local, we can provide service. But you are going to save 75 to 90%. So as you see there, your energy bill is going down.
Yeah.
What we're focusing on is the electrical charge. If we can eliminate that electrical charge, this is why we gather the electric bill when we're building this project, so that we make sure that we take care of that annual production so that we can eliminate that for you.
Okay, so the whole financial process, because it obviously costs money to put this in, and people think, okay, wait a minute, I'm taking on another bill, but you're not taking on another one, you're just replacing one.
Yeah, you're basically transferring that bill, that money there to CPS over to your panels now. So it's zero down, there's no upfront cost, no out-of-pocket upfront cost, so take advantage. These finance companies are very, very good. They're all structured for solar. Mm-hmm. Again, zero down. There's no money up front, no down payment, and you can save quite a bit of money.
And the other thing, instead of just that electric bill going out the window every month, you're investing into this product as well.
Right. You're investing on your future, because basically where energy inflation is going, it's going to be pretty ugly later in life. So right now, in taking on this investment now, your return on investment is going to be 5 to 7 years. It'd be a great idea to take advantage of that, protect your future, also take advantage of the savings now, but there it is.
If I ordered it today, when would I have it installed, and what's the lead-up process? What do I have to do after I say, okay, go ahead?
Well, after today, say you sign today, your panel should be up between 2 to 3 weeks, because we got to pull all the red tape that we've talked about. You got to pull permits.
But you do that.
We do that. It's a turnkey operation. The customer is really simple for you. It's very comfortable. Basically, we come in, explain the whole thing entirely, make sure the process goes real smoothly, but we do everything. You'll be up. Panels will be up in about 3 weeks, commissioned probably in 6 to 7 weeks.
And actually putting them on takes, what, a couple of days, maybe a couple of days?
Yeah, a couple of days, just the 1 day for the install, 1 day for the electrical.
Okay, and you have a giveaway going on right now, too.
Yeah, exactly. We have a 3K giveaway. If you go to SALive.com, you basically register for the free giveaway. It's a 3K solar system by Mission Solar Energy. It will basically knock off a huge, huge part of your electric bill. So take advantage of that.
All right. Once again, you can enter to win a fully installed Mission solar panel system from South Texas Solar right now. Go to SALive.com. Click on the giveaway. The winner will be announced right here on SA Live on April 5th. So you have just a little more than a week to enter. Yep. You can follow South Texas Solar Systems on social media. You can follow them at South Texas Solar Systems for tips and information on solar energy in Texas, or head over to their website, txsolarsystems.com, or give them a call at 210-405-8628. And again, to enter in that contest, go to our website and look for the instructions right there.
Or contact South Texas Solar Systems, and we'll point you in the right direction. We're there. We got people standby waiting by the phones to answer any questions.
Thank you, Dan.